Hey guys, I'm here with Michael Ferraro, executive chef at Delicatessen in SoHo, and he's up for a challenge. And the challenge is making a dinner for two, a romantic dinner for two, for on a very, very tight budget. Right now we're flirting with about $12 in products at the 99 cent store. Now you see the products, we got these all at Jack's, 99 cent store in Midtown. Tell me what you are thinking right now.
Okay, I'm actually seeing, for our entree, we got some Virginia brand cooked ham, some delicious imitation crab meat.
Ooh, tasty.
Yes, some challah bread. What we're gonna do, we're gonna stuff the ham with the crab meat. We're gonna make a sweet pea puree, and then we're gonna make a horseradish challah bread crust with a spiced broth. Sounds complicated, but it's not. It's actually gonna come together really simple. And very cheaply and quickly.
All right, so let's get started, Michael. Okay. I'm very excited.
Cool. So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get our chicken broth. I'm gonna take about half of it, put it into a pan. Gonna leave a little bit for the pea puree.
Okay.
Have some spices here. Star anise, peppercorn, and pink peppercorn. You can leave these out also, or you can add them in. You're gonna spice the broth with that.
You know, those are the seasonings that mostly everyone have in their cupboard already.
And if you're missing one, you can also leave it out. We got our cinnamon sticks that we got from Jack's.
Okay.
It's a good amount of cinnamon sticks for 99 cents.
Not bad at all.
I'm gonna just take a small piece of it, and I'm gonna crack it up a little bit. You can see, as soon as you crack it, it really starts to smell.
Oh yeah, it's very nice.
So that's gonna go in there also. All right. So basically, what we're gonna do with that, we're just gonna let that simmer and reduce slowly. Next, we're gonna work on the pea puree. And for the pea puree, we have onion, plain old white onion works for this. So have a little bit of butter. Everybody has some sort of oil, butter, whatever. So we're gonna go ahead and go in with the onions. Shut up and let me go. So we're gonna just add some salt to these onions, gonna help break them down a little bit. We have our onions pretty much cooked down where we want them to.
Perfect.
And then we're gonna go ahead and add in our peas.
This is what, high heat we have it on now?
High heat, yep. Okay. You just basically want to defrost the peas, get them softened up. Then we're gonna add some of our chicken stock, cook it down, we're gonna puree it, and pass it so it's nice and smooth.
Okay, sounds good.
So for our crab meat, all right, so we added the rest of our chicken broth in with the peas.
Okay.
All right, and I'm gonna add a touch more butter to that. And basically we're gonna let that chill, and then when the time comes, we're gonna puree that.
Okay. All right, so far so good. So you said you're gonna wrap the crab into the ham?
Yep.
Is that the plan?
Yep. So I'm gonna put a little piece of butter in there, some salt. And then we're gonna wrap this up. So just on a baking sheet, you can use a little oil, a little butter. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna make our crust, crust them, and then they go in the oven.
Okay, perfect.
All right. We're gonna dice up this bread. Past and present, it'll matter, not a future sorted out. All right, so here we have our challah bread and our horseradish. Olive oil.
That was about how much horseradish? It's about half a bottle. Yeah.
Tablespoon maybe. Tablespoon. We put a little bit of butter in there and salt.
Oh, nice.
I think that looks pretty good.
It looks really nice.
See, the consistency of it is going to mold to our, what are we calling this? Our stuff.
You're the chef, Michael. You're asking the wrong person.
We are gonna mold that to our ham and crab.
The crust, right? The
yes.
crust. The
yes.
crust. Who went to culinary school? I'm the one telling you what we're gonna be cooking.
What?
I have to be honest with you. I'm a very honest taster.
Okay.
Like if it's bad, I will tell you it's bad.
I think this is not gonna be too bad. Okay. Pops in the oven until it's toasted.
Nice. Watch them build up a material.
So for our pea puree,
here it is.
Blender.
Wow, that's very tasty.
All right, so we also have the compote that we're gonna be making out of our pears. That goes into our pan. And then we are gonna use some of the vinegar. Sugar. And you know what, since we have the cinnamon stick, it'll complement the broth there also, so we'll put that in. So this is our nice, bright green pea puree. This is our ham and crab with a horseradish crust. This is our pear compote. Then our spiced broth.
All right, so we're finally done. Michael, you've been slaving all day over this masterpiece. Tell us a little bit about what you managed to create today.
Well, we did a crab meat stuffed ham with a horseradish and challah bean crust, sweet pea puree, a pear compote, and a spiced broth for under $8.
All right, so let's dig in.
Let's do it. I got the magic
in me. Every time this is unbelievable. Borderline magical.
Thank you.
I would not be shocked if this appears on the Delicatessen menu. Any thoughts on that?
Well, you know what? Maybe we'll, I won't get the ingredients from the 99 cent store, don't worry. But maybe it'll play a little cameo one night as our PIX 11 cameo dish of the evening.
I like the sound of that. And I also want to cut from the proceeds that you get that night.
Absolutely.
You heard it.
We owe it to you.
You rolled on that, did you not? You heard that. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure,
Andrew,
Michael.
Thank you so much.
Very talented.